All right, guys, game one. Dude, you know, I'm like going in with like zero expectations. I'm not asking for much. Just like, I just don't want to go dead last. Like, I'm pretty sure my brain is not working properly. I woke up today and I checked my temperature and it was like 101 point like something. And I was like, oh, fuck. So I took a bunch of Tylenol and now I'm here. But like, I'm pretty sure my brain is not working that well. Oh my God, I forgot to change my little legend and stuff. Oh, fuck. Dude, I forgot to change all my settings. I didn't keybind either. Dude, why did no one remind me? Oh, I still got Carousel somehow. How do you? Wait, it's. Oh wait, I do have a bound. What the fuck?
I must sample this buffet.
Let's go down.
You know, I'm down to just force set reroll every game. Wait, someone disconnected. Is this guy's internet okay?
Soon.
Oh, am I supposed to have my alerts off? Hold on, let me turn my alerts off. But thank you, Kanja. Bro, how do I turn off my alerts? Okay, it's whatever. Just no one sub anymore. I mean, I'm actually down to play set. I have Scorch. It should be uncontested, I checked. This river sprite is kind of not great looking. No flame. Oh, I found my alerts. Wait, thank you so much for the 7 months, Licorice. Hold on, let me turn off my alerts. Before I get in trouble. Dude, how am I winning rounds? I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm in a really good spot this game. I have four sets. I have Scorch. Last pick is kind of bad, but... And I have a lot of money, is the thing. I have 30 gold, 2-3. I'm going to have, like, 60 gold to roll at 3-1. It's probably good that I lost here. Because now I'm second pick. I mean third pick instead of fourth. Need either a bow, glove, or cloak. Or rod's fine, I guess.
Or make room for those who will.
A little worried about my items. I have a QSS, have a GS. Not the worst. Hopefully Krugs drops good items. If I get dropped like tier rod, it's just fucked. I mean, I have five sets. Surely we'll hit on this roll down. Don't give me this guy. What the fuck? This board is so strong. This is a pretty good spot. Two wins into three loss. I'm gonna have over 60 gold to roll. And I already have five sets. So surely we hit. Surely.
It must be done. Thank you.
Oh no. I mean, I hit with a decent amount of gold. And I just go for QSS and then Rage Blade. Maybe I should take a big friend.
A little taste of heaven, a barrel full of hell.
We are all blood of the wild.
Honestly, it's probably Bruiser plus Corki is better. All right, Seth, farm some Draven's axes, please.
Wonders never cease, and neither do I.
Need either a bow, rod, or glove here.
Thank you.
fine. Swim will come back. We don't need to buy it now. This guy's a... Why does it feel like every single person in this lobby is in such a good spot? Man, not having Rage Blade is so bad.
Wonders never cease, and neither do I.
Oh, I should just make QSS. Maybe I'm being too greedy by holding, trying to get the Straven's Axe.
There's a new boss around here.
First aid or throw?
worthy.
I always find a weak spot.
How's Ramblin' level 850 gold with an Idas 2? That was just unlucky. I also feel like that pike ulted a lot more than it should have. Take this.
We are all blood of the wild.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Oh my God.
Look out. There's a new boss around
Dragon nears.
Send me to battle.
I kind of wanted to roll for like Zaya too.
Look out! There's a new boss around here.
Let's go 9 at 6-1. Hopefully I can find ship 2. I'm pretty sure if I can hit Shyvana 2, Hecarim 2, Zaya 2, I just win the game. This Shiryu, like, one-shot me. I mean, I hate games where two win streakers just never face each other. Literally makes no sense. I'm facing a ghost here, pretty sure. He says Shyvana too, and Yasuo too.
Dragon years.
Oh God. Oh, it's not even close. GG guys, it's a first. First game first. COVID buff.